Up this way.
Where are you leading us?
The rebels are stationed at the nearby cliff falls. I took this path when I left my post. The others won't be expecting anyone to come this way.
Or they are, and will be skewered the moment we arrive.
There's the cliff falls.
And there's no one there, as I suspected.
Let's just keep going.
I don't like this.
Where is everyone?
No rebels, no machine. What did I say?
Over there, by the falls.
Blood of the dead. If that thing runs through Falls Edge, the village stands no chance.
Then we'll stop. Right here.
On your lead, Aloy.
Nothing will stand in our way now! Grab your gear. We march on.
Thank you.
up.
You might need this. Aloy, ammo!
My arrows fly like a 10.
Striking against a former friend is never easy. You fought well. They were all my friends.
I did what I had to.
Cavo, you're bleeding.
I'll be fine. What matters is the attack was stopped.
Because of your warning, you saved many lives today.
Come on. Let's get you back to Fall's Edge.
I guess I cracked some ribs, too.
Go on ahead. I'll see him back to the village.
Okay. I'll let Decca know what happened.
Good day. You should try to not be like how you could have earned honor against Regala.
You defended the coup. We thank you.
Outlander.
Hikaru commands my blade.
Here you are, Aloy. Three leave, only you return? What happened?
Kavo was telling the truth. The rebels had a behemoth. Kavo was injured in the battle, but we stopped the attack. Oroke
regrets that he doubted the boy. Your grandson proved himself to be honest and brave, Chaplain. He's loyal to the Lowland.
So you'll release him?
He's earned his freedom. But it'll take many more deeds to earn back the rest of the clan's trust.
I'll do whatever it takes.
Thank you, Aloy.
Indeed. Baal Zedge owes you a great debt. May this begin to repay it.
Thank you.
As soon as you're healed, I have so much to show you.
Welcome back, Kavo.
I'm going to petition to join the Chief's bar. Thank you.
stay here.
You must be the champion. Please, a word. Your actions are known across the lowlands, Easton. You've aided our marshals and
Archer.
I, for one, am grateful. So I'll tell you what. What I see, what I know, I will share. That way you won't be running blind. I should probably tell you.
I've heard rumors that the Old Ones left treasure in the ruins west of here, by the coast. Some of our squads have tried to find it, but none have succeeded.
Sounds like a challenge. Maybe worth taking a look when I can.
The wilds treat you well, Outlander?
Okay. Looks like Kala said. Gonna have to take it down. Looks like it's got a canister on its back. No chances. It's over. Time to salvage that city. There. I should get back to Kala. Hand over the parts.